Hello friends, I am Paresh. I am representing Admitted Loops. In this video, I'll explain you the various frame options that are there in Admitted Loops. So frame options are primarily of two types. One is all the titanium frames and the another one is all fiber frames. We also call them sports frames. So in titanium frames, here are three options. There are two more options. So let's start with the titanium frames. Before I can start, I would like to explain, all the people who have specs, they have to choose from one of the titanium frames, because for people who have specs, we need to incorporate their specs number in this specs portion of the loops, and that is possible in the titanium frames. So the first titanium frame is Jazz. It's like this. It's a complete metal frame, a solid metal frame, a very good frame, one of very sturdy frames, and we have sold a lot of them. Second frame is Morris of Sweden, and this is a premium frame. When I say premium, that means there is a small extra investment when you are choosing this frame. Morris of Sweden is like this. Again, a very good frame, very sturdy frame. We have sold lots of this also. The difference between the Jazz and the Morris of Sweden is, here the front is of metal and the temple pads are flexible fiber. The third titanium frame is again Morris of Sweden wide. When I say Morris of Sweden wide, that means this front piece is wider than the other two. So people who have wider forehead, they might find this one more comfortable when wearing this. Again, a very good frame, and we have sold a lot of this also. Again, this is same like the Morris. The front is metal and the temple pads are flexible fiber. Now we go for the fiber frames. The first fiber frame is Bolle. This is slightly golden color, and this is available in only this color. Now, as you see the shape, it's like a biking goggle and it hugs you completely when you're wearing this. It's like this. A very good frame. A lot of people, those who don't have specs, they like this frame a lot, and we have sold a lot of them. Another frame which has got a slight extra advantage is Pro Gear. Now the extra advantage in this case is the temple pads are adjustable. You can actually change the angle here. Now how this angulation helps you is, it can give you a leverage to straighten your neck further. So let's say if you are working normally like this, you can slightly straighten your neck, and this can be achieved by just angulating both the temple tips low. So because you have adjusted the temple tips low, what it will do is, it will just slightly increase the angulation of the loops, and this extra angulation will further increase the angle. So this further increase in angle is what will help you straightening your neck. This Pro Gear frame sits on the face like this. Reasonably good frame. This is also something that covers the face completely, and a lot of people find it protective. We have sold a lot of them. So that's all for now, and I'm sure depending on your facial structure and depending on your preference, you will find one of these frames most comfortable for you and suiting your requirements. Thank you so much.